Hi, welcome. You're on the show. This is Omar Chomsky from OmarChomsky.com. I'm in his house tonight. Just hear me in the liquid on his mouth. Wow, 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 wow. Hope you got that echo. God bless. Welcome here tonight. You know, I can talk to some relationship issues the best I can. Like, one of my advice, but I can't talk about it. All in, I'm going to get a perspective, you know, I'm perspective. So, talk about that. Stuff up on the screen here. I didn't pick any of the backgrounds, it won't bother me, none of that, just out there, you know, like, yeah, I'm working on it, around the clock. Becky, you know, Melissa, and Bob, and everybody working on it, so, you know. OmarChomsky.com. Check out OmarChomsky.com. What is it good for? Absolutely nothing. Tell me again. Oh, what is it good for? Absolutely nothing. Tell me again. Great for America. God bless you. God bless America. God bless you. God bless America. All on it. All on it. Yeah. Like beard. An artist, you know, I guess, commentator, spectator, writer, leader, whatever, you know. You call, bro. What do you want to talk about? You call. You talk about all kinds of things. Western civilization, technology, science to some degree, keep going with this. Got some technology stuff, bro. Check out that technology. I don't know who this dude is. You should probably know who this dude is.
Chapter 4.
Yeah.
7-4.
What's the worst thing you ever drunk texted somebody? drunk texting somebody. What's the longest you've gone without a cell phone in the past 12 months? The longest you've gone out with a cell phone in the past 12 months? If you just got a cell phone in the past 12 months? If you ever cheated on somebody? Anyone tell you a story? Associate with it, and you want to like share it up on here, let us know. Call in, let us know. Just call in. You can just call in. You can be the first caller. The first ever caller. You can just call in. Please send money to support the show and fund my life. Fund my life. Please. Thank you. Hope that works. Islam, the Pope, Christianity, this dude, I don't know who this dude is. He's wearing a tie, he's chill. Prophesied one world religious leader, Bible prophesies.
Little bit of a rant for you guys. I wanted to put this up on my YouTube where people would personally see me talk and see me in action or whatever. Like, it doesn't matter if I look like freaking Pinkie Pie, which, like, I take that as a total compliment. And it doesn't matter if I have big hair, long from the 80s, or if it's pink, or if it's brown. Doesn't matter that I'm wearing a freaking ice cream cone around my neck. But the fact that I have a glittery ice cream cone in my hair, that's what I like. This is my style. And as long as I'm being a good person, a decent person, I'm not going around saying hurtful things to people just because that's what I'm thinking. I'm not going around, you know, like, murdering people or whatever, just being an awful person. I'm a good person. I'm not doing anybody any harm. I'm not hurting anybody's feelings by being this. I am happy doing my thing and having big hair. And just, like, being myself. It doesn't matter how I look because I deserve respect. And you should respect me. And I demand respect. If you don't like me, it's cool, whatever. You have your own thoughts and opinions, and you can not like me. It's totally fine. But at least be a decent person and have the common courtesy to not say awful things to me just because you don't like me. The two things that are easy to do that, like, people should just do because it doesn't take effort. It's just, like, they're easy. One, people should just keep their negative thoughts to themselves, their shitty thoughts that just, like, blurt out. Just don't do that, okay? And two, think about what you're gonna say and what you're gonna do. Just do that, okay? And you're good. Some people are just mean because what they like to do, like, whatever. I wish I could just take those people who are mean and ignorant tells the and rude story of and just, like, on purpose. I wish I could take them and just, like, push them away into, like, a room, like, lock them in there or something. So they can, like, be mean to each other, do their thing in there, and, like, other people who just, like, want to live their lives and do their thing. And people are just, like, good people and don't try to be hurtful. We could all stay here and be happy in our own, like, little glittery environment and just live our lives. And I know I'm definitely not the only person to do it. It doesn't matter how we look. Just be respectful and keep your negative shit to yourself. That's all. Just take a little bit of effort. That's it. Be nice. You know, I'm a good person and I need the effort to be a good person and not shout awful things at people and see people on my seat and whatever you guys do. Like, I make an effort to be a good person and then I deserve to bring the best back. Coffee.
Thank you.
Half speed now, please.
The Royal Hong Kong Police on patrol in the South China Sea.
Can you tell the fishing boat to slow down, please?
The police search for illegal Chinese immigrants smuggled in fishing boats to neighboring Hong Kong.
Okay, so we're alongside.
Every night, around 100 men, women, and children are caught making this hazardous journey to freedom.
So, I have a little bit of a rant for you guys. I wanted to put this up on my YouTube where people would personally see me talk and see me in action. Like, it doesn't matter if I look like freaking Pinkie Pie, which, like, I take that as a total compliment. And it doesn't matter if I have big hair, long from the 80s, or if it's pink, or if it's brown. It doesn't matter that I'm wearing a freaking ice cream cone around my neck. But the fact that I have a glittery ice cream cone on my hair, that's what I like. This is my style. And as long as I'm being a good person, a decent person, I'm not going around saying hurtful things to people just because that's what I'm thinking. I'm not going around, like, murdering people or whatever, just being an awful person. I'm a good person. I'm not doing anybody any harm. I'm not hurting anybody's feelings by being this. I am happy doing my thing and having big hair.
Nothing.
And just, like, being myself. It doesn't matter how I look because I deserve respect. And you should respect me. Tonight's documentary tells I demand the respect. Shocking story of life. If you don't like me, it's cool, whatever. You have your own thoughts and opinions, and you can not like me. Totally fine. But at least be a decent person and have the common courtesy to not say awful things to me just because you don't like me. The two things that are easy to do that, like, people should just do because it doesn't take effort. It's just, like, The Royal Hong Kong Police on patrol in the South China Sea. And be happy in our own, like, little glittery environment. And just live our lives. And I know I'm definitely not going to be a It doesn't matter how you look. Just be respectful and keep your negative shit to yourself. That's all. Take a little bit of effort. That's it. I'm a good person, and I use effort to be a good person and not shout awful things at people and send people anonymously, whatever you guys do. Like, I make an effort to be a good person, and I deserve to be the best that. So, I have a little bit of a rant for you guys. I wanted to put this up on my YouTube where people would personally see me talk to me and actually, like, it doesn't matter if I look like freaking Pinkie Pie, which, like, I take that as a total compliment. And it doesn't matter if I have big hair as long as my babies, or if it's pink, or if it's brown. It doesn't matter that I'm wearing a freaking ice cream cone around my neck, or the fact that I have a glittery ice cream cone in my hair. That's what I like. This is my stuff. And as long as I'm being a good person, a decent person, I'm not going around saying hurtful things to people just because that's what I'm thinking. I'm not going around, you know, like, murdering people or whatever, being an awful person. I'm a good person. I'm not doing anybody any harm. I'm not hurting anybody's feelings by being this. I am happy doing my thing and having big hair. It's just like being myself. It doesn't matter how it is. I deserve respect. And
bro,
I demand respect. If you don't like me, it's cool. Whatever. You have your own thoughts and opinions, and you cannot like me. Totally fine. But at least be a decent person and have the common courtesy to not say awful things to me just because you don't like me. The two things that are easy to do that, like, people should do because it doesn't take effort.
The handover
it's just, like,
to the People's Republic.
One, people should just keep their negative thoughts to themselves, their shitty thoughts that just, like, blurt out. Don't do that, okay? And two, think about what you're gonna say and what you're gonna do. Do that, okay? And you're good. Some people are just mean because that's what they like to do, like, whatever. I should have just taken those people
China's
who are mean
is the
ignorant,
most ominous prison system in the
just,
world.
Like, on purpose, the just take them and just push them away into, like, a room, like, lock them in there.
In sheer scale,
they
the
can,
Lao
like,
guy
beat into each other
expectations.
Through this thing in there, and, like, 2000 all the people were just, like, want
to
live their lives and do the same.
And
people are just like good people and don't try to be hurtful. They should all stay here and be happy in their own, like, little glittery environment and just live our lives. And I know I'm definitely
Chinese,
not the person
Lao Gai system is the
world. It doesn't matter how you look. Be respectful and keep your negative shit to yourself. That's all. Just take a little bit of effort. That's
we just created a new me.
You know, I'm a good person and I just effort to be a good person and not shout awful things at people and send people anonymously on whatever you guys do. Like, I make an effort to be a good person and then I just see what I get.
Yeah, he's
so,
coming
like,
in.
Yeah. I wanted to put this up on my YouTube where people would personally see me talk and see and act or whatever. Like, it doesn't matter if I look like freaking Pinkie Pie, which is like that whole problem. And it doesn't matter if I have big hair or if it's pink or if it's brown. It doesn't matter that I'm wearing a freaking ice cream cone around my neck. Or the fact that I have a glossy ice cream cone around my neck. That's what I like. This is my style. As long as I'm being a good citizen, a decent person, I'm not going around saying hurtful things to people just because that's what I'm thinking. I'm not going around, you know, like, murdering people or whatever, just being an awful person. I'm a good person. I'm not doing anybody any harm. I'm not hurting anybody's feelings by being
Since
this.
Harry's escape.
I am
He's
happy
made it his life's work
doing my thing
to expose
and having
the brutality
hair.
Of the world's last
It's just like being
gulag.
Myself. It doesn't matter how I look because I deserve respect. And you should
With his wife Jin Lee. He's established a research foundation in California.
If you don't like me, it's cool, whatever. You have your own thoughts and opinions, but you could not like me. Totally fine.
In 1960,
but at least be a decent person and have common courtesies, not say awful things.
He thought he would never get out of the
prison. It's two things that are easy.
He thought he would stay in jail.
Effort.
So when he would get out, freedom.
One, people should just keep their negative thoughts themselves.
At the same time,
he's
still
don't do that, okay?
He has a mission.
And two, think about what you're gonna say and what you're gonna do. Do that, okay? And you're good. Some people are just mean because that's what they like to do. Like, whatever. I was gonna just take those people who are mean and
stuff.
Doesn't matter how we look. Just be respectful and keep your negative shit to yourself. That's all. Just take a little bit of effort. I'm a good person, and I make the effort to be a good person and not shout awful things at people and see people anonymously and whatever you guys do. Like, I make an effort to be a good person, and I deserve the same respect that. So, I have a little bit of a rant for you guys. I wanted to put this up on my YouTube
Born into
where people
a bourgeois
would
Shanghai family,
see me talk
Harry Wu was among the first generation to grow up in
like,
Mao's
it doesn't
People's
matter
Republic
if I look
of
like
China.
Freaking Pinkie Pie,
a geology student
which,
in Peking,
like,
his
compliment.
Future was promising.
And it doesn't matter if I have big hair, the long
he spoke out
or
publicly
it's pink,
against
or if
the mistakes
brown.
Of the Communist
it doesn't matter
Party.
That I'm wearing a freaking ice
in
cream cone around my neck. But the fact that I have a glittery ice cream cone on my hair, that's what I like.
One of an estimated 25 million Chinese.
A decent person. I'm not going around
After Tiananmen, more than 10,000 democracy activists were arrested for counter-revolutionary crimes. Many still remain behind bars.
But at least be a decent person and have the common courtesies, not say awful things to me just because you don't like me. The two things that are easy to do that like people should just do because it doesn't take effort. It's just like they're easy. One, people should just keep their negative thoughts to themselves or shitty thoughts that just like blurt out. Don't do that, okay? And two, think about what you're gonna say and what you're gonna do. That,
Harry
okay?
Wu's meticulous research of internal Chinese documents
like to do, like
has now produced the most detailed picture of China's darkest secret.
And rude and just like Laogai. On purpose, I wish I could take them and just like push them away into
Harry
like a room, like lock them in there or something.
Inmates,
they can like
and the families of those who died.
Do their thing in there and like
his
all the people who just like want to live their lives and do their thing. And people are just like good people and don't try to be hurtful. We could all stay here and be happy in our own like little glittery environment and just live our lives. And I know I'm definitely not the only person here, but it doesn't matter how we look. Just be respectful and keep your negative shit to yourself. That's all. Take a little bit of effort. That's it. You know, I'm a good person and I make the effort to be a good person and not shout awful things at people and see people anonymously and whatever you guys do. I make an effort to be this person and I deserve the same respect back.
Come to me.
So I have a little bit of a message for you guys. I wanted to put this book in my YouTube where people would personally talk and meet
inside.
Like, it doesn't matter if I look like freaking Pinkie Pie, which is like a cool compliment. And it doesn't matter if I have big hair, long sleeves, or
dark
brown. It doesn't matter that I'm wearing a dark hat around my neck. It's the fact that I have a glittery ice cream cone in my hair. That's what I like. This is my style. And it's all about being a good person. I'm not going around saying certain things to people just because that's what I'm saying. I'm not going going around And it doesn't matter if I have big hair, long from the 80s, or if it's pink, or if it's brown. It doesn't matter that I'm wearing a freaking ice cream cone around my neck, or the fact that I have a glittery ice cream cone in my hair. That's what I like. This is my style. And as long as I'm being a good person, a decent person, I'm not going around saying hurtful things to people just because that's what I'm thinking. I'm not going around and all like murdering people or whatever, just being an awful person. I'm a good person. I'm not doing anybody any harm. I'm not hurting anybody's feelings by being sick. I am happy. If you don't like me, it's cool, whatever. You have your own thoughts and opinions, and you cannot like me. Totally fine. But at least be a decent person and have the common courtesy to not say awful things to me just because you don't like me. The two things that are easy to do that like people can do because it doesn't take effort. It's just like they're easy. One, people should just keep their negative thoughts to themselves, their shitty thoughts that just like blurt out. Don't do that, okay? And two, think about what you're gonna say and what you're gonna do.
On June 13th, posing as common Chinese,
some people are just being rented bicycles
to slip past prison guards into Tuan He labor camp near Peking. These are Chinese prisoners. 8,000 men, divided into military style battalions, are forced to harvest cotton and fruit.
Some people who just like want to live their lives and do their thing. And people are just like good people and don't try to be hurtful. We could all be here and be happy and
Harry
a little blurry environment and just
by the public
live our lives.
Guards.
And I know I'm definitely not the only person who feels this.
We have a hidden camera.
It doesn't matter how we look. Just be respectful and keep your negative shit to yourself. That's
and
all.
The police guard
take a little bit of effort. That's
what
it.
Are you doing?
Because, you know, I'm a good person and I just effort to be a good person and not shout all the things to people around the seat, whatever you guys do. Like,
that might
I make an effort to be a good person, and I deserve
that's a critical
to be
time.
Back. So, I have a little bit of a rant for you guys. I wanted to put this up on my YouTube where people would personally see me talk and see me in action a little. Like, it doesn't matter if I look like freaking Pinkie Pie, which, like, I take that as a total compliment. And it doesn't matter if I have big hair or long from I just pink or if it's brown. Doesn't matter that I'm wearing a freaking ice cream cone around my neck, or the fact that I have a glittery ice cream cone in my hair. That's what I like. This is my style. And as long as I'm being a good person, a decent person, I'm not going around saying hurtful things to people just because that's what I'm thinking. I'm not going around, murdering people or whatever, just being an awful person. I'm a good person. I'm not doing anybody any harm. I'm not hurting anybody's feelings by being this. I am happy doing my thing and having big hair. I'm just like being myself. It doesn't matter how I look because I deserve respect. And you should respect me. And I demand respect. If you don't like me, it's cool. Whatever. You have your own thoughts and opinions and you can not like me. Totally fine. But at least be a decent person and have the common courtesy to not say awful things to me just because you don't like me. The two things that are easy to do that, like, people should just do because it doesn't take effort. It's just, like, they're easy. One, people should just keep their negative thoughts to themselves, their shitty thoughts that just, like, blurt out. Just don't do that, okay? And two, think about what you're gonna say and what you're gonna do. Do that, okay?
Number two,
and you're good. Some people are just mean because what they like to do, like whatever. Inmates. I should have just taken those people who are mean and ignorant.
Harry Wu estimates China has up to half a million political prisoners.
Contrary to international law,
they can be forced to work in a cruel, degrading condition.
All the people who just like want to live their lives and do their thing. And people are just like good people and don't try to be hurtful. You should all stay here and be happy in our own like little glittery environment. And just live our lives, and I know I'm definitely not the person who feels this. It doesn't matter how we look, just be respectful and keep your negative shit to yourself, that's all. Just take a little bit of effort, that's it, just be real.
Call in now. Corner of us. Numbers on the bottom right corner of your screen. Call in now. Tell me what you hate. Do you hate vampires? Do you hate pies? Do you hate it when things melt? Do you hate it when things freeze? Tell me now. Tell me what you hate. Do you hate anything? Maybe hate's too strong a word. Do you merely dislike something? Please call in. Please call in now. I don't think anyone's calling in. We should, like, have a show. Going on in the country, for real. What I want to know is, who's really the Antichrist? I don't know. The thing is, when I'm trying to go to church and stuff, I'm really trying to figure a lot of stuff out. What I'm...
Thank you.
Santa. We tried. We're the one lonely flagship channel playing.